that, your whole perspective is whack. Maybe you love me when I fade to black. If you can't respect that, your whole perspective is whack. Maybe you love me when I fade to black. Now if you can't respect that, your whole perspective is whack. Maybe you love me when I fade to black. If you can't respect that, your whole perspective is whack. Maybe you love me when I fade to black.
So far.
I'm having an awesome time. I'm really enjoying it.
I'm having a great time. I'm actually kind of tipsy.
Yeah, this is really off the chain. Every year they really hit it, so definitely off the chain.
More of what you like entertainment is the bomb. They always have good events. They put things together very well. It's very classy, and I really enjoy myself. The music is awesome. The crowd is awesome, and we are having an excellent time.
Well, first of all, they started us off with a nice free drink, so that was really good to get the night started. You know, so I already got my buzz on, and then I bought a drink after that, so I'm feeling great. So far, the party's wonderful. The ladies are beautiful. The men are beautiful. It's just a beautiful party overall. The music is great.
Definitely, we like the complimentary drinks to get you all started, like Sophia said. But overall, it's just fantastic. You want to come out and have a good time, just come out here where you're all black, and you just have a great time. KP and Jock really hit it.
This is the one party I do look forward to every single year.
It's been great. It's a good experience. The music is live. I mean, the crowd is great.
I feel like the black's looking good, man. It's been a good turnout. It's still early, and the club's already packed. Everyone's enjoying themselves. It's a good look.
Fade to Black was my favorite party last year, so this year I was excited about it, you get me? Bought my hat, you know? It's a nice color to, when you're shopping for black, you know? It works, and the vibe out there is good, you know? They know how to throw a party.
When you want a great atmosphere and beautiful woman, the only place to come on the Essence Sunday is Fade to Black. No event beats that. Fade to Black, number one event.
Every year now.
Every year, it's got to be staple now. That's how we end our weekend, because we're going home tomorrow. It's our time, baby.